This has been produced by umunu.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, yeah, to another exciting episode of the Joe Blow Conspiracy Show. I'm your host, Joe Blow, and today I'm going to begin with some various off-topic statements, you know, like, and dedicate the show to some things I could be talking about, which I haven't yet, and I'm joined by the very first, you know, ethnic Swede, let's say, Swedish person to come on the show. His name is BigFatCone. He's a moderator on Flashback Forum, Sweden's largest, forum, Scandinavia's largest forum, and we talk about, like, a bunch of stuff, but, like, some of the more interesting things I liked were, like, you know, why marijuana is dangerous, and, you know, a very dangerous, addictive substance, and, you know, like, for pedo-chan, and, like, it's a U.S. government run, and, like, it should have been shut down because of pedophilia and stalking, but they never done it. And also, then, Swedish people, they know about 9/11 truth, but they're not saying anything about it, but they will. And also, he's like a minister on the, video game section of Flashback, so we go into, like, how realistic shooter games are used to create better killers, you know, for the military, you know, better soldiers and stuff. And also, yeah, we're again in the media, you know, like, how the old media, and no one reads newspapers anymore. They all go into, like, forums, Twitter, Facebook, and stuff. And at the end of the show, I play, like, a very nice, interesting clip called A World Declaration of Liberation from Criminal Israel, which, you know, I personally liked. I thought that was really cool. So let's begin the show now, people. Y se pone a llorar. Pero ya, ahora es tarde para darle su perdón por haberme engañado. Vivo yo en la perdición.
Emilio, andamos en las mismas condiciones, ¿no?
A ver, primo, cuéntame tus penas.
Various off-topic comments. Yes, today I'm gonna, like, dedicate the show to, like, a fellow Flashbacker, Flashback Forum, who recently passed away. His name was Zone. I didn't know him that well, but give a link to the thread, you know, memory thread he created, which is very strange. He was talking about someone committed suicide by drugs, which had occurred to him. So today's show is dedicated to Z-O, capital N, minus sign. Everybody would ever spoke about you, they liked you, and you will be sorely missed. And I'm like to say a few topics that I could have discussed, but I did not discuss yet. And the reason I'm doing this is because I demand that my life be perfect, okay? I ain't good enough for people like to be looking at, you know, like staring at me, talking shit behind my back, and like still filming, but the filming don't work anymore, like on a psychological level. So I'm gonna say, like, what could I talk about? I could talk about how the moderates use these Sweden Democrats as like a pit bull to attack like the left party, you know, as a distraction. So like we'd be more focused on them instead of like on the moderates. I could talk about how the same Sweden Democrats have been using Freemasonry and like 4chan to attack, coordinate attacks on like political dissidents like Joseph Blauman, me. And also how there's a propaganda duo type Freemasonic terrorist lodge. Freemason Lodge here in Sweden, in the particular city where I live. So, you know, there's a whole lot of shit I could talk about, even from a person that occurred to me. So I want a perfect life, I already told you. So job, soda mom, how fucking hard is it? Here's Big Fat Cone. Hey, Big Fat Cone, how are you doing?
Hey, Joe Blow, I'm doing pretty good, pretty good.
Oh, that's great. I'm so glad you're doing great. I have to, tell people, this is actually the first real... Okay, the last guy, he was a Swedish citizen, okay? But this is a real fucking Swede. He comes from Sweden, and, his ancestors came from Sweden, and, they were Vikings and shit. So, this is the first real... I'm not going to speak no fucking Swedish today. It's kind of hard. But, and not just that, you're not only a Swede... you're actually a moderator on Flashback Forum, the disgusting place I was telling you about, Scandinavia's. I gotta apologize. A lot of people listening are stupid Americans. They don't know what Scandinavia means. Scandinavia means not just Sweden. It means Sweden, Denmark, Norway, even Finland, Faroe Islands, and Iceland. Okay, idiots.
Yeah, and Greenland, motherfucker.
Fuck yeah, man. It's a lot of fucking places, okay?
Yeah.
When you say he's like a moderator, I mean, let me tell you, man, every time I go there, it's always like around at least, what, isn't it like around 40,000 people on an average?
Yeah, 40,000. We've peaked about 55,000.
Yeah, it was like, what do you call it? But like, that's just like, when I say that's continuously, it's not just like, it doesn't, it goes down like during the night to like...
Yeah,
like,
but in general, about 30,000-40,000 people online every day talking shit about everything from drugs, conspiracies, politics, you name it.
How many motherfuckers are registered to? Isn't it like millions?
No, it's a little over 500,000 people.
Dude, man, let me tell you about fucking Flashback. I already said it's only scumbags go there. That's why I went there.
Yeah, you're the real scumbag, motherfucker.
Yeah. No, it's not just that. See, like, you know what's so fucked about Flashback? It's like, I'm going to give it a perfect example. Like, nobody talks about it, okay? Everybody in Sweden knows about it, but they don't see the name Flashback. Man, I have been having problems, like, in Södertälje. Now it's become much better. But, like, I went to the Vensor Party, right?
Yes.
We had, like, a little meeting. I was talking about them, and I was like fucking around these, you know, Sweden Democrats, Sverige Demokrater, you know? And like, and then I said the word Flashback. Guess what happened?
What happened?
The party, the Vänster party, like a left party, socialist, used to be called the Communist Party. It, what do you call it? She went crazy, man. She started like getting nervous just by saying the word Flashback. Don't fucking say that shit. I'm not kidding, man. I don't know if you experience this in your own life, but like every time I say like talk about Flashback, people get like scared and shit. Like, oh man, you're not supposed to talk about that place. But everybody fucking knows about it. You know what I'm saying?
When I talk about it, girls offer me to give me blowjobs, and guys offer me coke. So well,
man, it's not that bad being a Flashback moderator, especially when he says I'm a moderator. What are you moderating on?
Well, I'm moderating video games and stimulating bugs, so speed, cocaine, MDMA, ecstasy, all that shit.
All the good stuff.
Yeah,
man.
I gotta
ask this question. You saw me, like, people thought I was, like, trolling. I went to the Flashback IRC room. People listen to my show, no, I ain't making this shit up. I don't like marijuana, okay?
I know that.
And marijuana is, like, stupid, okay? Marijuana is, like, you know what's dangerous about it? That one guy said it perfectly. I forgot what was his name. He was the smartest person in the druggy chat room. What do you call it? The most dangerous thing about marijuana is people don't know it's danger.
Yeah, I mean, that's like really true. That's true. You know, I totally agree. I love marijuana. It's my favorite drug. But and it's pretty safe if you don't abuse it. But people don't know the thin line between regular juice and abuse. They just cross the line and they say, no, it's so good, it's from nature, it can't hurt you. Fuck, it can.
Man, well, not just that, man, because, like, they don't understand, like, would you not agree that marijuana does change your personality? Okay, though, I'm talking to a drug addict, okay, and he's going to, marijuana drug addict, he's going to watch them and says, would you not say it does change your personality?
Yeah, it does change your personality, but then again, everything you do changes your personality, and I wouldn't say that it's a good change for everyone, but it's a good change for many people.
Okay, but like, again, man, like this marijuana, man, is like, it changes, like, not just your personality, man, like, doesn't your whole life revolve, like, centered around marijuana now? I mean, like, let's say if you're on the stimulant form, if you take check, speak English, if you take amphetamines, right?
Yeah.
Or even cocaine. It's actually, isn't it kind of like good for your, it helps you work better? You know? Like you work better on your job?
Well, yes, that's true to some part, but when I smoke a moderate amount of marijuana, it helps me work, it helps me concentrate, it makes me get shit done. When I take amphetamines or cocaine, I just sit around, do basically nothing.
Dude, man, you're like hardwired, like complete opposite.
I know. It's totally fucked.
Man, I gotta tell you something about, man, there's like a bunch, the two biggest chat rooms on like the IRC for Flashback are like the Flashback channel and the drug forum channel. I'm gonna tell you, the people in the drug channel are much, much nicer than on the Flashback channel. I mean, like the Flashback channel, they're all dickheads. They all like give secret messages, you know, message each other, oh, don't talk to that person, don't talk to this person. You know what I mean, man?
Yeah.
On the drug forum, everybody's cool, you know, it's fun, man. It's always active, you know what I mean?
Yeah, well, it's a community thing. We're all drug users, we're all in the same boat, and you know, you have to look out for each other.
They're much nicer, man. What about the Flashback channel, man? Those people are like assholes, dude.
Yeah, actually, you're quite nice, man.